Are you saying cut Ye, bro? It's not Ye's fault, bro. He's not getting supported well. Like, bro,
exactly.
That could be part of it as white bias.
Bro, this guy in my chat said bunch of sore, jealous losers on the call hating on Ye.
What?
I'm you would never hate.
Yo, I'm defending.
Why would I hate on the GOAT?
We just analyzed the results. You know what I mean? We're just analyzing.
I'm literally saying it's not Ye's fault. It's the support's fault. But like, I know Ye can do better. It's wasted potential, bro. Get him a good support, he gets 30. I feel like Nerf is just gonna double 1D. I don't know why, I just feel like he's gonna double 1D.
I low-key feel it too.
Oh my god, beautiful stun, beautiful flash.
That's a big molly.
See, like, we wasted Omen Flash when we're mollied. Like, now they're not Omen Flash anymore, and then we're going in. What do you want to do, dude? We're gonna die. Ye's gonna die.
Oh.
Like, the timing on the util is bad. Of course Ye's gonna die. Our king's gonna die for no reason.
I think he should have updraft right there with the utility.
What the fuck is that smoke? That's CT smoke. That's amazing. I love that.
So again, he's kind of one of those guys that, like some of these other players, like came from the academy system. That